Friends, welcome back. So today I am going to show you a couple of things that I've gotten. Actually, it's not a couple. I have so much stuff that I want to show you guys, but honestly, like, I haven't had a chance or time to sit down and start showing you all my products. I have purchased a whole lot and I didn't know that it was accumulating, and until I'm like, I really want to start using these things, so I really need to start showing you guys what I have here. And today it's going to be, I ordered Nip and Fab brands all from Ulta. Now, the reason I order Nip and Fab is because I normally use for skincare high end, but I wanted to give a shot with this Nip and Fab because I did use one of their products before. My friend, he had that face scrub. Nip and Fab, I think it's like Colic. I don't recall the name of it, and I really liked it. So I was like, oh, okay, so let me look into the whole skincare. And I went to the website, Ulta website, and a lot of good reviews with this brand. So I was like, okay, let me see what's going on. So let's start, and let me show you my goodies here. Okay, so let's start with this one. This is the Nip and Fab Skin. This is No Needle Fixed Serum. So, this is supposed to be for plumping, volumizing serum with oat extract to attend smooth appearance of wrinkles. Okay, so this is supposed to firm, volumize the look of wrinkles. The oat extract is smooth the appearance of the skin, and it also hydrates and softens. So you need to apply to clean face, of course, and neck. Use morning and evening before the moisturizer. Okay, so now I remember. It's been a while that I got these products. I forgot. I'm like, wait, where did I get this? Okay, so this, I got it because this is supposed to be like your serum before you put your moisturizer or before you put your night cream. So this is, it got really good reviews. Let me see if I have it here. Okay, so this is 75 reviews and it got 4 stars. This is $19.99, but I got the whole deal, buy one, another one half off. So yeah, so that's why I got this one. Oh, another thing is that the reason I got this actually brand is because I read like the majority of all the reviews, and I was looking for something for more for like acne prone skin. I tend to have acne here and there, and it does go away, but it leaves me marks behind. So that's what I was really looking for, more for acne prone skin. Also for hydration, because I took so much acne medication, it does dry up my skin a lot, so that's why I wanted more with hydration. And apparently this line, it's supposed to do all that and more. So let's see. Okay, so I got this one, the Nip and Fab Exfoliate Glycolic Fix Night Pads Extreme. And this is supposed to be like super strength acid exfoliating facial pads to target oily congested skin. Okay, so this is the Night Extreme ones. And I, instead of using a toner, I'm just going to use this. So since it's already with like the liquid and the pads in there, I was like, okay, let me just go ahead and get this. And this is also $20. Yes, it's $20. And but like I mentioned, it's buying one another one half price off, so that's why. Oh, and now let me show you the moisturizer. The moisturizer is Bee Sting Fix Cream High Performance Moisturizer with Bee Venom Wheat Protein Hydrate. So this is the only bad thing about this one is that it's a moisturizer, but it doesn't have an SP, so I have to add an SP into it. But it's supposed to help plump, firm, tie in smooth, provides anti-aging shield. Oh, so actually this one you can use skin day and night, but I got this just for the daytime. And the reason I got this one, okay, so this one is $20 as well, $19.99, and it has 35 reviews. Out of 35 reviews, it has 4.5 stars, so that's really good. The reason I got this one is because I have seen creams, night creams, that is with Bee Sting, but it goes like over 100 and something, so I was like, let me try this one first. Let's see. Okay, so another thing that I got is the night cream. And so this is very, they have, all of them have very interesting like title names that I was like, okay, let me see what's this about. So anyway, so this night one is Skin Perfecting Night Gel. Okay, so the gel, I really do like actually gels. I don't know, maybe it's a cool effect, but I really do like gel. Viper Venom Extreme Night Fix. And this is supposed to be, let's see. Why did I get this one? inspired proponent effect of venom from the temple viper. Oh, okay. I know why I got this. Because this one has a retinol. I hear a lot about retinol, but I don't know why it is that I'm like scared to use retinol, but I hear that it's like so many good things and it's supposed to be really good for acne and then of course wrinkles. But I care more about the acne thing. That's why I got this one, because this one actually does have retinol. So I'm really excited to use this product here, because it does have retinol, but obviously it's not as strong as the one you get prescribed. This one, let's see, it has retinol, smooth appearance of fine lines and wrinkles, hyaluronic acid, it's plump and hydrate. Okay, so that's about it. So this is applying face and neck. But yeah, this is a gel, which is a total plus for me. And also because I heard that it's supposed to be really, really good for acne. So that's why I got this one. And of course, it has a cool name. This one, I believe this one goes around for the same price. Okay, $19.99. Yeah, so the majority of all these products are like $19.99. So it's $20, and then you get the other one for like $10. So that's what I got for Nip and Fab. Oh, and the scrub that I was actually telling you guys about, it's called the Glycolic Big Scrub, and that's $9.99, and I really like it. I mean, I don't have it with me right now, but it's really good. This is the first product. I'm not sure. My phone. I'm not sure you can see it, but this is the first product that I my ring light. Sorry, guys. That I used from them, and I really liked the way it left my face. So that's why I decided to test out more of their products. So that is what I got from Ulta, and I'm excited to use this line, Nip and Fab. So far, the glycolic scrub is awesome. I love it, and this is why I'm gonna try to see. I'm gonna start using these and see. And I'll definitely give you guys a review and update on these skin products. Guys, thank you so much as always. Love you.